Greetings, Scorpio. Welcome to your horoscope. So Aquarius time for Scorpio is about family, home, career, many different things, you know. It's about the people, you know, your father's people. And it's about being able to remember things and to acknowledge your roots and to honor your roots, to honor your heritage and where you came from. I mean, I have to laugh sometimes. I think my heritage, I'm speaking the language of my oppressors. You know, I mean, for real. We are a people that have to grasp with so many contradictions and so many falsities that living in the truth, you know, it takes time. And it's sometimes it's scary, you know. I think a lot of times when the sun's transiting your fourth house, you just need to sleep more. You need to relax, you need to rest, you need to be home more, you need to check in with your parents if they're still alive and with you, you know. Be good family members, help grandparents, older relatives. Venus and Pisces, Scorpio, you dog, you've been having good times, you know. You've been in your heart, you've been as creative as can be, and love is being presented to you. You know that. And you've got helpful friends around you. You know, they might be tough, they might be dynamic, they might be overly independent, but you've got like a really fortunate social setting, and your mate and your partnership is moving sweetly, and things should be on the go for you. I think just got to keep in mind that this is an emergence. This is kind of like your cocooning time. You're swaddled up and you're ready to break out like a butterfly. It won't be long, you know. Maybe just a couple more weeks.